Welcome to the VirtualBox installation video. We will be downloading and installing VirtualBox on a Windows host. So you'll want to go to the virtualbox.org/wiki/downloads website, and then click on that Windows host icon to download the executable. Once the executable finishes, just left-click on it to run the executable, and the installation is pretty simple. It's mostly clicking next and finish at the end. All right, let's proceed. All right, we are done installing VirtualBox.